Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back if you're new here. My name is Brittany and I am so glad that you are here. So today's video, I am going to be giving you guys ideas on gifts that you might want to add on your Christmas wish list this year, or gifts that you might want to get for other people. I'm just giving you lots of ideas. It's early, it's before Black Friday, so if there is anything on this list, you might want to give it out to your friends and family now, or just plan to buy some of these things for others. So I sorted it into categories. We have fitness category, girly stuff, trendy stuff, for the gamer, for the artist, for the foodie, for the social media lover slash aspiring influencer, general gifts for everyone, and then I also have a few DIY gifts, which will be cool. So yeah, I have 100 plus Christmas gift ideas, and let's get going. So we're gonna start off with the fitness category. So Nike Blazers, these are amazing lifting shoes. I personally lift in Converse, but I'm definitely gonna pick up Nike Blazers when I need some new lifting shoes. And then second, we have a fitness journal. There's various companies out there that do it. Like FitJourn is one of them. That's, I think, the most popular, but they have so many on Amazon. And these are just amazing to keep track of everything. So I highly recommend these if you are somebody who lifts or you're buying for somebody who lifts. A Chipotle gift card, I don't need to say anything else, y'all already know. Blessed Protein. So Blessed Protein is vegan protein from ehplabs. It's so good. It's the best plant protein out there. So, but even if you typically take whey protein, just try Blessed Protein. It's so good. My favorite flavor right now is banana bread. Oh, so good. And then a hydro jug half gallon, or just any half gallon water bottle. These are amazing because, one, they're motivational because you want to drink the whole thing. Two, they're just perfect to bring to the gym. You'll never run out of water. You'll never have to refill it. You'll be fine. It's amazing. I have a hydro jug. It's great. And then Alphalete Amplify leggings, shorts, anything. That whole collection is so popular. So great. You can't go wrong if you get Alphalete, so love that. And then we have Celsius energy drinks. These are so good, or you can do Alani Nu, just depending on the person. Personally, I like Celsius a little bit more. So good, and if somebody got me that, I'd be so happy. And then we have a Lululemon or Aloe yoga mat. These are just higher quality, thicker, nice yoga mats. You can also do like a cheaper yoga mat, but personally, I think it's a little bit worth it to spend a little more money up front for something to last longer. And then a Gymshark gift card. Personally, I like Gymshark, but a lot of stuff is hit or miss on me. So having a gift card just allows them to buy their own products. And if they don't like something, they can easily return it. Love that. And then we have an iFit membership. So iFit membership, I have it on my Nordic Track treadmill. And you can use it for cycling, you can use it for strength training, yoga, all of that stuff. You don't need like a certain system, but it's really nice to have. It's a little bit pricey, so just having a subscription paid for is so nice. So continuing on with fitness, I would say dumbbells, a kettlebell, booty bands, something like that would be great to have, especially if the person works out at home. It's so nice to have. I have lots of dumbbells, lots of kettlebells, booty bands, and I use all of them all the time, so that's great. Next, Oxy Shred from ehplabs. This is a thermogenic fat burner. It's actually the number one thermogenic fat burner in the world, and it's just so good. I take it as a pre-workout every day, so I'm sure whoever you're buying this for, or if it's just you, would love this. Next is a GoPro. I think this really depends on like what kind of sports they do, whether or not like a GoPro would go hand in hand with these sports, but I think that's super cool for certain athletes. And then next we have a foam roller. And although I personally don't use this, I think some people can really benefit from it. So yeah, next we're gonna move on to the category girly stuff. So the first thing on this list is honestly the top thing on my Christmas list, which is the Grand Lash Eyelash Enhancing Serum. You guys, I have been seeing this all over TikTok and I want it so bad. Like, I have naturally nice eyelashes. Like, these are my real eyelashes. But I just want that. Like, I just feel like my eyelashes could be so amazing. So yeah, that's the top of my list. And then like perfume, my personal favorite is like the Victoria's Secret Bombshell perfume. Also, I like the Ariana Grande perfume or Daisy perfume, all of that. So nice. And then a Kylie lip kit. Personally, I have never bought one of these before, but I totally want it. And I just love the colors, so cute. So definitely that. And then Uggs, these are just like super common Christmas gifts. Yeah, and then Victoria's Secret PJs, specifically like the pink and white stripes. It's so cute, so cute. Bath and Body Works candles. Some of my favorites are the Peach Bellini and Champagne Toast. I actually have the Peach Bellini right here. It just, oh, it smells so good. This is my absolute favorite. But yeah, any of the sweet smells should be totally fine. A Saint Tropez self-tanning kit. These are super popular. This brand is amazing. I've used it. I love it. And then a Wildflower phone case. So I have this one. It's like pretty old. And actually the logo came off of it. And so yeah, I would just want, I don't know, like a pink. I know they have like the little pink hearts. It's like, I think it's like latte, pink latte or something. So cute. So cute. Gold hoop earrings. These are, you know, you can't really go wrong with gold hoops. And then Olaplex. I think that's how you say it. I've never tried it, but I've heard so many good things about it. Yeah, I can't really tell you what products, but I'm sure they have like a gift set that would be awesome. And then a skincare fridge if they don't have it, because this is just amazing. Like, especially even if your things don't need to be refrigerated, just having a skincare fridge, you guys, put your face lotion in a skincare fridge, take it out, and tell me that doesn't feel amazing. And then like a lip mask. I think these are so cool. I don't know particular brands, but I think Glossier has some. And then the last item in this category is Lush bath bombs, because you can't go wrong with these. If someone loves baths, they're gonna want a Lush bath bomb. So the next category is trendy stuff. This is perfect for, you know, anybody who's keeping up with trends. So graphic tees are the top of my list. These are just so cool. You can get them from pretty much anywhere. I think Urban has a lot of really, really popular ones. And then sweat sets, they're cute. They're comfy. Love these. Platform Converse. So I actually have two pairs now and I wear them all the time. They're super cute. I actually lift in a pair of Platform Converse and so good. And then Doc Martens. I personally don't have these, but they're always popular, always cool, and they last a long time, I think. And then Skim sets. These are also really popular. Don't have them, but they're cute. So yeah, and then like little shoulder bags. They're adorable, super in style right now, and there's so many different kinds you can get. Sunglasses, especially like the ones, like the little trendy ones that are just like accessories for your outfit. Those are adorable. And then phone charms, like especially if you're getting them a Wildflower case or you're asking for this yourself, I think asking for a like kind of matching phone charm, super cute. And it's trendy right now. And then claw clips, these are really, really in. Talk about bringing the 90s back, am I right? But yeah, these are in, can't go wrong with them. And then like a collage kit, whether it's like a Tessa collage kit or just like a DIY one, or I don't know, just like one from the internet, whatever. They're super cute. And then an anklet. These are cute, so cute. A neon sign, I think, is super cool. It's a little pricey. I think you can get them from like Etsy, but it's really cool because it can be completely personalized to whatever you want, and I just think that's amazing. And then a mini projector. This is so cool. Like, my room's not that big, but if it was, I would totally want a mini projector. Like, home movie nights would just hit different with the mini projector. And then a Squishmallow. You know, you can't go wrong with these. I personally have way too many, so I will not be asking for these. But you might want this. And then a moon lamp. These are super cute. I actually have a salt lamp, so I don't have a use for a moon lamp, but they're really cute. LED lights if you don't have them already. They're pretty cool. And then Abercrombie jeans. That's a mouthful. But yeah, these are just so cute. They're really expensive, but I've been seeing them all over TikTok. They're just adorable. So yes. And then our next category is for the gamer. So personally, I'm not a gamer, so I hope this is somewhat accurate if you are a gamer, of things you would want. So a new gaming system. I know like Nintendo Switch is pretty popular. A gift card for GameStop, especially like if you don't know exactly what games they may want, a gift card is super helpful. Games, of course, if you do know what games they would want, like an extra controller would be nice, a gaming headset, or like they also have those gaming keyboards or mouse that are all, I think it's like rainbow colors. They're super cool. So I think those would all be great gifts. And now we're gonna move on for the artist. So of course this is highly dependent on what kind of art they enjoy, but maybe an organizer for like paintbrushes, pencils, pens, etc. A drawing tablet, if they're into drawing, that would be awesome. Like a rolling storage cart. I think this is really, really cool and helpful because a lot of artists, they do have so much supplies. So having like an organized cart would be awesome. A wood burning kit. So I don't do all that much art, but this sounds so cool, a wood burning kit. Wow. I'd be totally into trying that. And then like art supplies, like for example, if you know that they typically draw in notebooks, get them notebooks, or you know, just whatever they do, get them extra supplies because I'm sure they'll always appreciate it. And then maybe like tickets for an art museum. I think that would be cool. Possibly a nice frame if they like to frame their artwork, or just they have books that have like ideas for drawing or ideas for writing stories, or you know, whatever it may be. Something like that would be super helpful. And then now we're gonna move on for the foodie. So I think an edible arrangement like fruit basket, those are super cool. They're really pricey, but I'm sure you can DIY them if you really, really tried. But yeah, I think that would still be nice. Maybe like a box of chocolates or their favorite candy if you know it. Cookbooks are always nice, especially like if they're following a particular diet. Like personally, I'm plant-based, so getting a plant-based cookbook would be amazing. An air fryer if they don't have one, like maybe pots or pans, a gift card to a certain restaurant, especially if you know one that they love. Maybe you guys can even go together. I think that would be really cute. Next we have a food subscription box. You know, whether that's like HelloFresh or just like they have those snack boxes that get sent to you every month. I can't tell you a particular one, but I think that would be pretty cool. And then like a subscription for food delivery or a gift card, like something for like Yelp or DoorDash or whatever. Maybe a milk frother, especially if they like making like little drinks, that would be super cute. And then like coffee or matcha or tea, whatever they're into. And then next we're moving for the social media lover. So this is me. And so a tripod. Personally, I need a new tripod. They have those ones, starts with a J, I can't tell you what it is, but I'll insert a picture somewhere around here. But it's those little tripods that have the little balls, and they're super moldable. Yeah, because personally I need that for my camera. Because right now I'm filming on a tub of less protein. Oops. And then a ring light. I also can really use a ring light because my room is dark and I don't have proper lighting, so I think that would be helpful. A vlogging camera if they don't have one. I personally have one. It's Canon G7X. I love that. It's expensive, but it's really high quality. It works great. SD cards. People always need these. An extra battery for the camera. These are pretty expensive, but having an extra battery is super helpful because there's been so many times where I'm like vlogging out in public and my battery's low and I don't have a spare. So having an extra battery is so helpful. Then this is really, really, really cool, like a custom sign with their username. Like they have like LED ones, or they just have like just I don't know, non-LED ones that you can put on your wall. But I know Etsy has a lot of these, and I think that would be super cool, like whether it be like TikTok or Instagram or YouTube or whatever social media they love. I think that would be super cool. And then we have a camera remote for hands-free photos. Let me see. Oh yeah, so I have one that connects to my phone. I actually want one from a camera. It's not focusing, but anyway, you just click the button to take a picture and you don't have to set like a timer or anything. It just works automatically. That's super cool. And then like letter boards, I know some people like if they're doing YouTube videos, they like to put like a letter board with maybe their YouTube name or just whatever they want to put on it. And then lastly, blue light glasses, because this is actually super super helpful for somebody who spends a lot of time on their computer editing. Because personally I get a lot of headaches when I don't wear my blue light glasses, so having these is just super helpful. So next we're going to move on to general gifts great for anyone. These are just, although I can probably categorize them if I wanted to, I think if you got anybody these gifts, I think they would be very happy. So starting off, we have like AirPods or just headphones, earphones, whatever. Personally, I like AirPods, but I know that might be out of someone's price range. So, you know, anything like that is super great. I think it's better though to get ones that don't have a wire, just because they're a little bit more convenient. But of course, do whatever you have to do. And next we have tiles or Apple AirTags. So I have a tile on my keys, I have a tile in my wallet, I have a tile, I don't know, I have like two more, I don't know, I have them everywhere, right? And they're super helpful because one, you can click it twice and if you lost your phone will start ringing out loud even if your phone is on silent. This in itself is amazing because I always have my phone on vibrate, so sometimes I just can't find my phone, and having that is amazing. And then also if I lose my keys or if I lose my wallet, I can go on the app, play it, and it will play a sound to wherever it is, and it's amazing. And then an Apple Watch. I recently got my Apple Watch. I had Fitbit, but I don't like Fitbit. But, you know, some people do. It's a little bit cheaper, so that might be helpful. But yeah, and then a massage gun. These are super popular. I got one last year for Christmas, and I work out a lot, so it's definitely a nice thing to have. And then I think plants are a really cool gift, or it could even be flowers. Any of that is super nice. Self-help motivational books. This might not be everybody's cup of tea, but personally, I think this is just a really nice gesture, especially since, you know, it's a Christmas gift. The new year is very soon, and I think having one of these types of books might be helpful to just start the new year to become the best version of yourself. Next we have portable chargers. I have two portable chargers and I absolutely love these. I use them almost every single day, to be honest, and they've saved me so many times, so highly recommend them. Concert tickets, or it could be like event tickets depending on what the person likes. These are always great. Cozy slippers. I'm actually wearing my little gray cozy slippers right now and love these. An Amazon gift card. So this is just like, you know, a basic gift, amazing for anyone, because really the possibilities are endless and you don't have to get them a gift that they are gonna hate because they can get their own gift. Baseball caps. These are cool. There's so many different ones. You can really find one for anyone. And then beanies are also pretty in right now, and especially if you live somewhere cold, these are really cute, pretty cool. And then pimple patches. I used to use these a lot. Lately, my skin has been pretty good, so I haven't had the need to use them. But yeah, they work good. I don't know what the brand is, but they have the ones with like the little star that are super popular and cute. And then we have a cozy blanket, just like the slippers. I think this is a great gift for just about anyone. Because who doesn't love a cozy blanket? And then this one, I think it's cool. A cameo from their favorite like celebrity or YouTuber or whatever it may be. It's just cool. Like they can, you pay them and then write a message of what you want them to say, and then they'll be like, hey blank, Merry Christmas, I hope it's a great one, or you know, whatever it is. I think that's really cool, and they can keep the video forever. And then next, I would say an Alexa or Google Home, because I would just looked over to see if mine was gonna go off when I set that. But these are just really cool to have. I think it's super helpful. And then smart plugs, if you do end up getting them in Alexa or Google Home, or if you just know that they have one. Smart plugs are amazing because I can say, like, turn lights off, and she'll turn the lights off, which is amazing. And then I think a cute personalized mug would be a really nice gift for just about anyone because it's so personalized, so thoughtful. And next we have a Spotify / Apple Music subscription because I think just about anybody would be happy getting this. So then they don't have to listen to ads or pay it themselves. So super nice. We also have an Uber / Lyft gift card because there have been times when I didn't think I needed to take an Uber or Lyft and I ended up doing it. And it was just expensive, so having a gift card would be great. And then we have like a smart indoor gardening kit. I don't have one of these, but I really want one because unfortunately, I kill every plant that I've ever tried to grow. I'm embarrassed to say that, but it's true. So one of those, it's you really can't go wrong. And then I think if you guys are like, if you're getting this for someone, if you're long distance friends or in a relationship or whatever it may be, the Bond touch bracelets, like I know you do, like you like tap it and then it will go on their watch and it will like light up. I don't know, super cool. And then the last thing in this category is a 23andMe DNA kit, or you can do Ancestry, but personally I think 23andMe is a little bit better because it just breaks down the categories a little bit more, and I think the whole platform is just well designed. So yeah, 23andMe DNA kit. I love this. I want to get it for my family members because, I don't know, I just want mine to be a little more accurate, a little bit more info on that. And then now we're going to move on to DIY gifts. So these are amazing because you don't need to spend a lot of money. You can make somebody something, and I think that's just as amazing as buying something. So the first thing on the list is actually my favorite thing, is chocolate covered strawberries. Somebody made me these for Christmas. Oh my gosh, I'd be so happy. And then cookies, or you know, any type of dessert is so sweet. A sugar scrub, I know they're pretty easy to make. You can just put it in like a cute little jar, maybe write something on the outside or write something on the top and you're good to go. You can do like a drawing if you're good at that, or a painting, or anything like that is always sweet. Or even a recipe book, especially like if you guys like to cook together. I think having a recipe book is so, so sweet. Especially if you, okay, well, you don't have to do this, but this is just an idea. If you're doing a recipe book and like you go asking like all of your friends for some of their favorite recipes, and then you put it together, oh, that would be so adorable and so, just so thoughtful. And then like a memory jar. I did this like years ago, but I had a mason jar and I filled it up with like little post-it notes, and I wrote like some important special memories that I had with my best friend. And so then the jar was completely full and I gave it to her, and then like she would always open a different one, and it would just be so sweet because, you know, as you guys get older, you're not going to remember all of the special times you had together. So having all of these post-it notes is just so sweet. And then the last thing I have is handmade soap. I know they have like the bar soaps, or there's even, I don't know, there's a lot of different options you can have if you just Google like handmade soap. And that concludes my list of 108 items. Woohoo! So I hope this gave you a lot of ideas for maybe gifts that you want to ask for, or that you were thinking about getting for other people. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching.